Well, it was battered and scarred, and the auctioneer felt it was hardly worth his while to waste much time on the old violin, but he held it up with a smile. Well, it sure ain't much, but it's all we got left. I guess we ought to sell it too. Now who'll start the bid on this old violin? Just one more and we'll be through. And then he cried, one, give me $1. Who'll make it two? Only $2. Who'll make it three? $3 twice. Well, that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me? Oh, raise up your hand and don't wait any longer. This auction's about to end. Now who's got four? Just $1 more to bid on this old violin. Now the air was hot and the people stood around as the sun was setting low. Then from the back of the crowd, a grey-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. He then wiped the dust from the old violin and tightened up the strings. Then he played out a melody pure and sweet, sweeter than the angels sing. Then the music stopped and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quiet and low, he said, what am I bid for this old violin? And he held it up with a bow. And then he cried, one, give me 1,000. Who'll make it two? Only 2,000. Who'll make it three? 3,000 twice. Well, that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me? The people cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. Then the auctioneer stopped and he said with a smile, it was the touch of the master's hand. Now you know many a man with a life out of tune that's battered and scarred by sin, and he's auctioned cheap to a thankless world, much like that old violin. Oh, but then the master comes, and that old foolish crowd, they never understand the worth of a soul and the change that's brought just by one touch of the master's hand. And then he cried, one, give me 1,000. Who'll make it two? Only 2,000. Who'll make it three? 3,000 twice. Well, that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me? Whoa, the people cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. Then the auctioneer stopped and he said with a smile, it was the touch of the master's hand.